हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम इन योर एनएसओ ओलंपियड क्लास। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई वाज गोइंग टू कवर आवर फोर्थ चैप्टर, दैट इज द हाउसिंग, क्लोथिंग एंड द ऑक्यूपेशन। सो फर्स्ट इन द इंट्रोड्यूशन पार्ट हियर इज गिवन सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट दिस चैप्टर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। House. Our house protect us from heat, cold, rain and storm. That's why we need a house. A good house should let in plenty of sunlight and air. Doors and windows must have wire nets as they stop entry of insect and allow sunlight and air to come in. We should keep our house clean and tidy. So understand students, why we need house? Yes, we need house as the house protect us from heat, cold, rains and storm. And we all should be clean our house in the properly. And we should also leave a good quality house. What is the good quality? The house should be allow the plenty, means lots of air and light. Okay. Now, here is given some picture of the different type of houses. This is the igloo. And we see the igloo and the snowy or mountain areas. Here the snowfall has happening in the mountain areas where the snowfall, there we can see that this type of house. So in ice cold places, people cut blocks of ice to make house called igloos. Now secondly, in places receiving heavy rain, houses are made in the wooden poles. This is the wooden poles, and this type of houses is called stilt houses. This thing is called stilt, the wooden poles, and on this wooden poles the houses are made. So this type of houses we can see in the places where the heavy rainfall, jahan pe bahut zyada barish hota hai wahan pe hum log ko ye टाइप का हाउसेस देखने को मिलते हैं। बिकॉज दिस टाइप ऑफ हाउसेस प्रोटेक्ट इट फ्रॉम द हेवी फ्लडिंग और द हेवी रेनफॉल। नाउ नेक्स्ट, स्नो सम पीपल ऑल्सो मेड हाउसेस ऑन द बोट्स। दीज आर कॉल्ड द हाउस बोट। टेंट्स आर टेम्पररी हाउसेस दैट कैन बी fixed and removed easily. Not fixed, sorry. So tents are the temporary houses that can be fixed. Okay, temporary houses that can be fixed. This type of houses are fixed, but some days, some weeks, if they are wanted to stay there. But when they wanted to move from there, so they can easily remove from there. They are made up of cloth, leather and caravans. Okay. Now next is the caravan. So caravan are houses on wheels. They can move from one place to another. So this is the caravan. Next, this is the tent house. This is the houseboat and this is the stilt house. So we can see the different type of houses. Now types of houses and materials used to make them. In cities, houses are made of bricks, iron and rods and cement are called the pakka houses. They are strong houses. These houses have different rooms for different purposes. Okay, that means we all live in the towns, and in the mostly town areas or the we can see this type of pakka houses. In the pakka houses there are so many rooms for cooking. We have used the kitchen, then for some guest we can make the guest house a living room. For eating foods we can make the dining room, then we can sleep in the bedroom, okay, and the bathrooms. So there are so many rooms are available in the pakka houses for the many purposes. Next, in the village, houses are made of mud, sticks and straw, and are called the kachcha houses. They are not very strong like a pakka house. Okay, so this is some informations from the houses. Now we are learn some informations from about the clothing. We wear clothes to cover our body and to protect us from the heat of the sun, cold, rain and the insect bites. Different types of clothes and fibers used to make them. We wear different clothes in the different weather conditions and also according to the climate of the place we live in. Where we are living, according to the these places, climates and weather, we can wear our dress, right? Clothes are made up of fibers which may be natural or the man-made. Natural fibers are obtained from either plants or animals, like cotton, jute. These all fibers are get from the cotton and jute plant. From animals we can get wool fibers, and from silkworm we can get silk fibers. So this wool and silk is fibers that we are get from the animals, and cotton, jute we are obtained from the plant fiber, plant. Next, the man-made fibers such as nylon, acrylic and the polyester are made by men, and they are also called as the synthetic fiber. Now, during the winter season, we wear woolen clothes made up of wool and the fur. During the summer season, we wear clothes made up of the cotton. And during the rainy season, we wear raincoats or use umbrella to protect ourselves. So, raincoat. Raincoat is made from the man-made fiber, synthetic fiber. Okay. But the woolen clothes and the cotton clothes, these all clothes are made from the plant fiber and the animal fiber, that is natural, not a man-made. Okay. Now, occupation. To earn money, people around us to do kinds of work. Occupation means matlab pesha. Log kaam karte paisa uparjan karne ke liye, earning karne ke liye. Okay. So their work is called their occupation. Like tailor. Tailor, what do you do? What is the tailor's work? Tailor ka kaam kya hota hai? Darji stitches clothes. Carpenter, making things out of the wood. Jo lakri ka cheez banate usko kehte carpenter. Cobbler, repair or mend shoes. Plumber, repairing leaking taps. Jo bhi tap line hoti hai, jo pipelines hoti hai, uska agar koi bhi repairing hoti hai to wo kaun karti hai? Plumber. Mason, make houses. And the greengrocer sells fruits and the vegetables. So this all the occupations name: tailor, carpenter, mason, plumber, greengrocer. This all the occupations name. Okay, and this all are work. Okay. Now this informations regarding this chapter is completed. Now we are go to the next portion, that is the question answer. Okay. Number one, dust should be present sufficiently in a house. Options A, clean and fresh air. Option B, sunlight. Option C, mosquitoes. Option D, both A and B. So, for our house, we need clean and fresh air or sunlight. So, that means here, which is the right option? Option number D, both A and B. Okay, sunlight and fresh air keep us healthy. A house should be made in a such way that is gets abundance of the both. Now next, number two, clothes are made from X, which is turn is made from Y. We get Y from Z. So what is the right options, the right word for the X, Y and Z? Number one, option A, fabric, fiber or plants only. So clothes are made from fabric, it is okay. Which is turn is made from fiber, it is also okay. And we get Y, that means fiber. Here I am saying Y is fiber. So we get fiber from Z. So plants only? No, we get fiber from the both plant and animals only. So first two in the A option, first two word is okay, fabric and fiber. But in the Z, not only plants, it is both the plants and animals. So what is the right option here? Yes, option number C. Option number C, clothes are made from fabric, which is turned from the fiber, and we get fiber from the plants and animals both. Okay, so option number C is the correct answer. Okay, number three, the person shown in the given figure is supposed to be in his. So here the picture, in this picture, the boy is brushing. So where we can brush our teeth? In the bathroom, kitchen, study room or bedroom? So option number A is the right answer. We brush our teeth in the bathroom. Next, number four, select the correct statement about the clothes made of the fiber obtained from the plant shown here. Here the picture shows the cotton plant. So from the cotton plant we can get which fiber? Cotton fiber. So here has option is given, they trap air. Cotton fiber trap air. Next, no, it is not. They keep us cool. Yes, it is right, because the cotton clothes keep us cool. That's why we can wear the cotton clothes in the summer season only. Okay, so here option number B is right, the cotton keep us cool. Okay, number five, a dash can be made using the materials shown here. Which materials is as given here? Bricks and cement. So in which type of house we can use these two materials? Yes, pakka house. So here option number D is the correct answer. Now number six, see, read the statement given by the four children and select the one who made a correct statement. Here, first option in the Maya, a carpenter paint the walls, doors and windows of our house. It is right? No, it is wrong. Carpenter only making things from the wood. This is wrong. A machine fits and repair the water pipes. No, it is again wrong. The mason built our houses. A tailor stitches our clothes. Yes, is the correct. So here in this question, the one select the correct statement. That means here only the option number C is the correct answer. Option number C is the correct answer, right? Wait just a minute. we are going our fourth chapter, right? Scrolling is done. Okay, yes, now it's okay. So which is the correct answer here? Option number C. Option number C is the correct answer. C tells the correct statement. A tailor stitches our clothes. Okay, good. Now next. Question number 7. Das is the house used by the people who keep moving from one place to another. Here, which is the correct option? Which is the correct option? Yes, option number C, tent house. Tent house is the temporary house. People who keep moving from one place to another live in the temporary house like a tent. Okay. Now number 8. X is the clothing worn in winter, while Y is clothing worn in the summer. Select the correct option regarding it. X can be raincoat? No. In winter we can woolen clothes. So option number A, X can be raincoat, is the wrong. Option number B, X can be made of cotton. No, it is again wrong. In winter we are not wearing the cotton clothes. Now number C, X is always made from the natural fiber, while Y is always made from the man-made fiber. So here X means woolen cloth that is obtained from the natural fiber. Wool is the natural fiber that is we can get obtained from the animals. So it is okay, but the Y is always made from the man-made. No. Here Y is clothing worn in the summer. So in the summer we can wear which type of clothes? Cotton clothes. So cotton is also the natural fiber. That means option number C is also wrong. Now the D, none of this. Yes. So it is the right answer. Isme se koi bhi sahi nahi hai. X can be clothing made of the wool, natural fiber. Y can be clothing made from the cotton. That is also the natural fiber. But here is no option is given like this. So that means the D, none of this is the correct answer. Now question number 9. Rhea is going to Thar Desert on a science trip during her summer vacation. Select the option which is unscrambling gives the name of a clothing that she can wear over there. So in the desert there are so many hot, and here the Rhea is also going in the summer vacation, that means summer season. So it is too hot. So in the summer season we can wear which type of clothes? Cotton clothes, light clothes. So here some unscrambling word is given. This is unscrambling. If we arrange it, so it is muffler. So in the summer we cannot wear the muffler. So it is wrong. Next, number B, it is if we rearrange it, so this is the skirt. So yes, we can wear the skirt in the summer season. So option number B is the right answer. Now number 10. The house shown in the given figure is favorable for which of the following areas? So this type of houses we can see in the which places? Areas having snowfall and rain, areas having regular floods, no, in the regular flats, the floods where the rainfall is heavy, so we can see there the stilt houses. So option B is the wrong. Areas having the regular droughts, no, it is also a wrong. So here the option number A is the right answer, because in this houses the roof is the sloping roofs. But so heavy rainfall and the snowfall areas we can see the sloping roof. Okay, because it is very easily slide away the snow and the rain. Now number 11. Which of the following items are used for cleaning purposes in the house? So among this things, which things we can use for cleaning our houses? This one and this one. That means A, C and D. So here option number B here is given the A, C and D only. Okay, so it is the right answer. Number 12. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Kaun sa galat hai? We should allow the sunlight to enter our house because it helps to kill germs and decrease humidity. It is right. Option number B. We should put wire mesh on the windows to stop the entry dust and light. No, it is wrong. Because we mesh on windows and doors to stop entry the insect and mosquitoes, not stop to enter the dust and the light. Okay, that means option number B is incorrect here. So right answer is option number B. Number 13. Select the incorrect match. Some tool, picture of tool has given, and beside this the professional means occupation's name is given. So option A, thread and needle, tailor is correct. But here in this question, want the incorrect. So it is correct. This is not a right answer for this question. It is tools that used by the cobbler. So it is also right. Option number C. Option number B. It is a screw that is used by the mechanic. It is also a true. Option number D. Paint brush. But here is named the professional is the farmer. That means it is incorrect because the farmer not uses the paint brush. Okay. So here 13 question right answer is option number D. Now question number 14. Which of these can explain the reason for mud houses being common in the hot desert areas? मतलब जो डेजर्ट एरियाज होते हैं, जो मरुभूमि एरियाज होती है जहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा गर्म होता है, वहाँ पे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा घर मर्ड मतलब कादा से क्यों बना हुआ होता है, इसका रीज़न क्या है? देखो कौन सा रीज़न सही है. ऑप्शन नंबर ए में क्या है? मर्ड हाउसेज रिमेन कंफर्टेबली कूलर इन द समर. जो मर्ड हाउसेज होती है वो समर में थोड़ा सा ठंडा रहते हैं कंपेरिजन दूसरे हाउसेज से. नेक्स्ट, रेनफॉल इज़ वेरी स्केयर इन द डेजर्ट एरियाज. हाँ, वो ये भी सही है कि डेजर्ट एरिया में रेनफॉल बहुत ही कम होता है, तो उतना डैमेज होने की कोई प्रॉब्लम चांसेस नहीं है, तो इसीलिए मड हाउसेज यूज़ किया जाता है. ऑप्शन नंबर सी, मड हाउसेज रिमेन कंफर्टेबली वार्मर इन द समर. नो, इट इज़ रॉन्ग, क्योंकि मड हाउसेज कभी भी गर्म नहीं रहते समर सीजन पर, वो ठंडा रहता है. सो ऑप्शन नंबर डी में है बोथ ए एंड बी. तो येस, दिस इज़ द राइट आंसर, बिकॉज answer A is also right for this statement, and also option B is also right. So here the option number D, both A and B is the correct answer. Okay. Number 15. Select the option in which the incorrect odd number is encircled. मतलब जो odd है उसको circle करने के लिए बोलेंगे, लेकिन यहाँ पे वो गलत कौन सा है? नाइलॉन, एक्लिक, पॉलिस्टर, सिल्क. यस, तो ये तीनों हो गया ऑप्शन ए में. तीनों जो वो मैनमेड फाइबर हो गया, सिल्क इज द नेचुरल फाइबर. सो हियर इज सर्किल इज द राइट, बट इन दिस क्वेश्चन वांट द इनकरेक्ट. सो ऑप्शन ए इज नॉट इज द राइट आंसर. ऑप्शन बी, टेंट, कैरावन, हाउस बोट, बंगलो. यस, because tent, caravan and houseboat, this all are the temporary houses, whereas the bungalow is the permanent houses. So here the circle is also the right option. Option number C, cotton, silk, nylon, wool. Cotton, silk and the wool is the natural fiber, whereas the nylon is the man-made fiber. That means here the circle is the right. Option number B, raincoat, short, skirt, tissot. So here the shorts, skirts and t-shirt, this all are we can wear in the summer season, but raincoat we can use in the rainy season. So here the raincoat is the right option, but here circle in the short, that is incorrect. And in this question the want, the incorrect statement, that means the option number D is the right answer. Now number 16, the given houses can be grouped into two as portable and the temporary houses, movable and the portable houses, temporary and the permanent houses, permanent and the skyscraper houses. So here in this picture 1 and 2 is the permanent houses, whereas the 3 is the temporary houses. So which option is the right answer here? Option number C. 1 and 2 are the permanent houses and the 3 is the temporary houses. So option number C, temporary and permanent houses, these two groups are given in this picture. Number 17, HEMA is the normed. Normed matlab chacha bachcho ek jagah se dusri jagah pe move karte rehte hain. To earn her daily bread, she works as the helper in 3 homes which are located on the different floors of a building. She lives in a P and works in a Q. So which of the following options correctly identifies P and Q? So HEMA is the norm, जो कि एक temporary houses में रहते हैं, मतलब option number 3 में रहते हैं, and she lives in the works in QA. So Q is the 2, because in the one option is the only one houses, but option number 2, this is the flat. In the flat there are so many floors, there is work in the HEMA. So 3 is the temporary houses and 2 is the flat house. That means, so correct is she lives in a P. So P hoga 3, P and 3, and the Q hoga 2. Okay, so HEMA lives in a, so option number C is the right answer. Now number 18, study the given flowchart carefully. Nylon and silk are represented by the letters. Isme kaun sa letter hai, dekho, P Q R S, P Q R S. But nylon and silk, to nylon or silk kaun sa option mein hoga, dekho, nylon is the man-made fiber, right? Whereas the silk is the natural fiber. So start. It is the natural fiber P. P is the natural fiber, so it is the silk. And does it come from the plant? No, silk is not come from the plant, it is come from the animals. So here P is the nylon, a synthetic fiber. R is the silk, P is the nylon. Okay, P is the nylon, that is synthetic fiber. So it is the natural fiber. Here is given no, that means yes, P is the not a natural fiber, it is the synthetic fiber. And R is the silk, a natural fiber that comes from an insect. So R, does it come from the animal? Yes. So that means P and R. So P and R is the right option, option number A. Okay, now directions, question number 19 and 20, refer to the given word grid and answer the following question. How many names of the different fibers are hidden in the given word grid? See, how many natural fibers? So what is the fiber's name? You know, that is silk, wool, cotton, nylon. So here silk is the one fiber name, S-I-L-K. Then wool, again another, and another one is, yes, cotton, C-O-T-T-O-N. So how many names of different fibers are hidden in this given word? There are 3. Option number B, 3. Okay. Number 20. How many of these fibers are obtained from the animals? So among this silk, wool and the cotton, among this only cotton and wool we can get from the plants. We can get cotton from the plants, but silk and wool, these two fibers we can get from the animals. So how many these fibers are obtained from the animals here? 2. Option number A. Okay, understood? I hope this video helped all of you to understand this chapter properly. Okay, thank you. In the next video we can cover our next chapter. Okay, bye bye.